So we went to a car dealership. Ugh. And I kind of was like, okay, why are we really here? We have 10 cars, girl. But I kind of felt like he was trying to take my mind off of getting the ring. So I kind of gave him an ultimatum. Girl, I was cussing him out. I was crying. It was hot mess.
So it was really bad.
Thank you.
So do you.
Something smells fabulous.
She did amazing.
By yourself. Well, you know, Telli assisted. Randy!
Hey!
I'm so proud of you, though.
Y'all see my spray tans coming off, my bras hanging out?
Cookie!
Hey.
Hey.
Look at what she did.
So we have rosemary salmon, green beans, we have jalapeno cheddar, cornbread, and we have mac and cheese. This might be burnt. I think I might put too much cheese and jalapeno, not enough like milk and egg.
It is a sin to disrespect the cornbread. Like, the cornbread has to be perfection.
This is bad!
Bless her heart.
Ooh, the salmon's amazing!
No, the salmon is
great. I'm proud of you.
I don't know how you do it every day, Telly. Like, before y'all got here, we were talking about it, and I was just like, girl, you are doing, like, wifey-level stuff. Like, let's talk about this ring situation. What is going on? So she was filling me in on it a little bit, but I kind of want to hear y'all's opinion on it.
Me and Deontay went baby furniture shopping, and I kind of gave him an ultimatum to either step up, you know, give me the ring, or we could co-parent, because I feel like it's about that time. It's emotionally draining to not know where we're going. And it's just like, I just don't feel like I'm good enough. And that, it hurts.
Let me just say this. I don't ever want to hear you say out of your mouth that you're not good,
enough. That's what we're not going to do. Because it has nothing to do.
You break your back and bend over backwards for that man.
Being married doesn't reflect your value of what you are.
It just hurts.
No.
It hurts because I do so much as a woman for this man. And I just feel like he doesn't want to get married to me. And it's like, you tell me, and it's just like, why are we not there?